Ew, I have so many lights on my face.
And this lighting still doesn't look good. What about Goddess? Silly rabbit. Oh yeah, no, there's like three fucking separate lights, four lights. I just, there's a reason. Goddess's butt is too fat to be stuck on her ex. Yes, exactly. She can do better. She said the guy was also like a downgrade. I mean, the girl he was with was like a downgrade. Yo, that's funny as fuck. Yeah, Buffy the You guys want to see what Mariah made for me? I asked her to make the same thing. I asked, yeah, I asked really nicely. Look. I don't know what the Discord camera's seeing, but like, you see it? Let me take a picture. Let me take a picture. I am. It is? All right, I'm just gonna. No, I'm not on mobile. There, I turned my camera. Oh. He's on mobile. Oh my God, round two. Mariah's muffins going down. She made cupcakes the other night. Mariah, show muffins. She don't like y'all. Mariah? 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 They're making fun of me. They're making fun of me. I think she's in bed. All right, ready? I'm getting made fun of cause you're my mom. Right, can you hear my game?
A once familiar ally, now apparently not all there. Perhaps a little time away is all he needs. He'll be at your camp, should you wish to call on him again.
Why? Man.
I suppose it was only a matter of time. For the Lady of Loss, she does not like losing. Do lead on.
Why is he naked? Please tell me he's wearing. Oh,
delicious.
Ah! Hi, CJ. Hi, Pickerton. How are you guys? Ryan made me some yummy dinner. I did my housework, so I got fed. This is so good. This is... Yeah, I remember that too. What was wrong with the ending?
Do you know what happens when a devil is struck down on this charming plane of existence? It returns to the hells, to the very point where it last stood before venturing to whichever devil-forsaken plane it died on. In the case of our friend Jurgir, the Orthon you so handily dispatched in the Temple of Shah, he manifested in my House of Hope. He returned to me chastened but intact. His wounds healed, his body restored. He thought I would dismember him. But he has his uses. So instead, I am... re-educating him.
We delivered the devil. Now I want what I'm owed. We had a deal.
Indeed we did.
Had bad choice.
I discovered all there is to know about those scars of yours. It's a rather grim tale. Even for my tastes.
Even if I wanted to walk away from all of this, I can't. Cazador won't let me.
And Cazador. Why would he want to walk away? This is his destiny. Carved into that ivory skin of yours is one part of an infernal contract between the archdevil Mephistopheles and your former master,
testing
Cazador Zar. In full. The contract states that Cazador will be granted knowledge of an infernal ritual so vile it has never been performed. The rite of profane ascension. It promises to be a marvelous ceremony, very elaborate, incredibly ancient, and entirely diabolical. If he completes the rite, he will become a new kind of being, the Vampire Ascendant. All the strengths of his vampiric form will
Wait, bad choice, Bob. Can you hear me? Have you played the game? Did you start playing it yet?
The luxuries of the living. The arousals and appetites of man will return to him. And unlike Astarion, he will have no need of a parasite to protect him from the sun. But the ritual has its
price. Raya, what did you put in this?
As all worthwhile things do, Lord Cazador will need to sacrifice
she did
a
put
number
love.
Of souls, including all of his vampiric spawn, if he is to ascend. Imagine how he felt then, when one of those precious spawn simply disappeared into thin air. The only missing ingredient is Astarion. You are the final piece he requires to complete the ritual. Your scars bind you to it. Your soul will set off a very wave of death, bringing Cazador his twisted life. And that, my tragic and toothsome friend, is that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have business elsewhere.
Oh yeah, Raphael.
Do you think it's so simple? I hate how right you are. I knew he wouldn't leave me alone, even when I was just another wretched toy for him to play with. But if I'm the key to this power he craves, he'll hunt me to the ends of Feyre.
This guy, David Bowie, Astarion?
I need to take the fight to him, and I need you to help me.
I'm gonna help you.
Thank you.
Cyberpunk. Why didn't we go to rest yet? Oh my God! I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Please. They're like obsessed with me. Assault Moonrise Towers.
There you are. What's happening out there? Who was that streaking across the sky? an immortal. But it couldn't possibly be. Never mind.
First of all,
what matters is you have him in a corner.
What am I doing now in the game? I am
Jahira and every fighting body in this place.
We're about to attack the guy who can't die.
To face Ketherick down. She's waiting for you there. End this. Now. We're all counting on you.
Elden Ring 2.
What now?
Oh, I don't need anything else. Thanks. Did I not already? How remiss of me. Here. That should cover your services. Friend is a strong word, don't
this
you
little
think?
Man.
I'm a busy man. State your business. I have plans in Baldur's Gate. The work of many years' labor that will finally bear fruit. You should look for me once we're in the city. The name Wulbrun Bongle will be mentioned among many. I've little doubt. That's Ironhand gnome business.
My phone keeps pausing. Some sort of guideline like Elden Ring. This is good. I feel like it's kind of definitely just to go figure it out. Go explore. It's kind of a go explore.
I am more than a
I usually just go based off of the like icons. They're just like, you need to do this. So I'm sure I've missed a ton of shit. Order,
matched, perhaps, but never surpassed by the Gondians at the High House of Wonders. But our forebears were foolish, complicit with Saravok's madness over a century past. And so we were banished. We're still after this day. You agree with such machinations? Duly noted. I have fought tooth and nail to restore our reputation. Particularly against the Gondian detractors who live in glass houses. Our return to Baldur's Gate will usher in a new era for the Iron Hand gnomes. The realm deserves the benefit of our genius. Appreciate it.
Let me just explore. We're gonna spend a stream exploring the battleground. Yeah, farming sucks. What game are you guys talking about?
Finesse.
No. No, at the moment, no, I don't think so. I just have to, like, I have to, like, kind of clear out all the black, see what's going on over there. What, Elden Ring? Yeah, a lot of people are thirsty. Hey, Kesty. How was your trip? A lot of people were thirsty for Elden Ring. I didn't understand it. Wasn't it basically just like Dark Souls or something? Oh.
What's next, I wonder?
Thanks for stopping by if you get disconnected.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Miss. Oh, too dark. Oh my god, whatever.
Let's have some courage. To the death.
On your command.
Yeah, playing with Mythara is so hard for me. Damn!
She was a healer, trying to aid the wounded in the battle against the Sharans. But there were so many.
What's happening here?
You sense that this one was once a fisherman,
oh.
Taught by his father.
Have a safe flight. Oh, a shield for Shadowheart. Damn, is she, what? Give her this shield.
I've got a long road ahead.
Hi. Go that way? Doesn't seem like it.
Hmm.
me go to this toll house. Toll house, baby. That's funny.
So much time wasted. Look, just look.
Yes, you can use any four characters at once.
I require gold.
They tell us the worst.
If you cannot pay, you cannot pass. Gold, gold.
Is she a fighter? How? Oh my god, this bitch is strong! Where's I need a potion of speed real quick. Six. Oh yeah, wait. Yeah, wait. We can't kill this bitch. What's up, Killer Cuz? What's good? We're just playing our game, you know the deal. You know the vibes.
Hungry for the slaughter.
What can he do? Damn it. Oh my god, she's so strong. It's a good goddamn thing we saved, huh? Nah, she can definitely be killed. Yeah, this one of those fights where you gotta come back to. I'm gonna savage. Up. Please. Oh my god. Please work. Please work. Oh, yes.
On the move.
Oh, I know this fucking, oh my god. Oh my god, Mythara. Only out of greed do I want to kill her. She may be weak to certain types of damage too. Let me see. Yeah, bro. Ain't no way. Yeah, no, I'm not doing this. I just can't. Like, her life is, like, nowhere down. We're gonna continue on to the main story. He said chess. Yeah. Testy, what are you playing this game on? Easy?
Over and over, I did it.
It's been 2 days of me just straight stuffing my face. Wait. Oh. Would you look at that?
Very well.
Oh, Jihira's here. Oh, shit.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
What's happening?
Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death. So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy, and if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? If you're hunting one target among many, the key is to isolate and corner it. Naharpras and I will be the noose that closes in around Ketherick, and as it tightens...
Hey, Dustin Duke.
Floric left some of
Welcome. What are you doing? What's up?
We'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise.
Say the word, and we're off.
I'm smashing Jihira.
I'm touched. But I'm already spoken for. Godspeed.
At the ready, Harpers!
They're all about to die.
This light, there will be victory.
In this light, we will avenge the fallen!
Is Satori thirsty for Lazelle? Is that what I'm hearing?
The time has come. Getherick will taste of death at last.
For me, Asterion's the most useful for me.
My blade will taste of your flesh, Getherick. And so settle a century-old score.
It's a group. But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
The role playing going sick. Whoa. Blade vampire. What are you editing, Dustin Duke? It's so dark now. Why is it so dark now?
Lady Light.
All right, guys. Do we have to fight them?
You. Oh. You freed the night.
I sure enough did.
Fascinating to see someone so favored squander the regard of the Absolute. How very sad.
The Absolute's regard is poison, Zrel.
Yo. I love Mintara.
Where's the fun in that? Boys? Make them bleed.
A little. Bro, I'm eating salmon and bok choy and rice that my girlfriend made. It's so good. It's so good. Right, wait, let me do this, gang. Let me do this. I think I'll be fine, truthfully. I don't know why. I don't know why, but I think I'll be fine. I'll just live in the basement.
Throat.
Don't linger.
Can't stay idle.
Yes.
I don't know how to play with this lady. She's so hard to play with.
A bold maneuver.
Who wants to be a zombie? What the hell just happened? Alright, they're about to fuck us up. I'd be mad if I looked like Shrek. Who's the Shrek looking bitch?
Can't believe you betray the Absolute. Idiot!
Why was Last of Us good? What about Resident Evil game? Damn, actual work. Fuck actual work. Whose turn is it? Oh shit. How is Gorok still up? That's crazy.
spill some blood.
Oh shit. I did not mean to do that.
Need to stay focused. Have to keep going.
That's fair.
Another fight. Let's go.
Let me get this out of there. Let me. Don't miss.
Fresh orders. By my oath.
Ooh! Ow! Oh shit. Be right back. Oh, hi, Renegade. What's good? What's good? I don't know what's with the lighting tonight. Don't fuck with it, though. Dick. All right, come on, we got it. We got it. Thanks. Oh shit. Oh shit. What's happening? What's happening? They're moving forward. Oh shit. Target is too close and blinded. Okay.
Can't give up.
Stretch, you just want to see the fit, Renegade. I think that's what you always try and do, is see the fit. I am not. Skyrim better. Alright, let me see. I'm just gonna That's not gonna kill him, but whatever. Let me... Are we blessed? We are.
Survival is all that matters.
Oh, I should have had scratch out for this. Oh shit. Oh, that lady joined. Zarel, you hater. That's crazy. And all the girls play it. Is it like the only shooter game they're good at? Yeah, they do. They love it. There's a bunch of girls I know who play Valorant. Doesn't it look like Apex? They all look the same. All the battle royales do that.
Spill some blood. Let's move.
Oh,
What's counterspell, Kesty? What's counterspell? Yeah. Kessie's telling me to use counterspell.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Oh.
Unleash me. A wise move.
Yeah.
Can't believe you betray the absolute. Idiot.
No, the cat. Ah, the cat. I should have killed these people slowly. Like one by one. Is it holding an angle called camping? Damn, shit must have really changed. Holding an angle? I don't know, I remember that shit as camping.
Your bones, please.
All right, guys, you gotta get. Oh my God. Damn. I can't zoom in anymore if you guys are wondering why the camera angle's so bad. Was this whose turn? Astarion?
Got to focus.
Was it Shadowheart? What? You're funny. That was a dumb move.
My victims await.
This is gonna fuck me up. Okay. No! Yo, there's still so many of them. This is... Are you driving, Elusive? I forgot, Shadowheart. Get you one. I hate cooking so much. I don't know. I don't even know if I know how to. No, I need one more restart. I got this. Not a good game sesh tonight. Okay, bye. My god. I don't know why this fight is so difficult. They're just hard. I'm trying to think. Yeah, it's being played all right. Yeah, I'm gonna bait. They have a good setup. Oh my god. Always. I don't know. This is very difficult. Did you get to the fight at Moonrise Towers yet?
Command. I seek an advantage.
I wonder. Can't shove. Okay, I guess divine smite. Oh, not enough movement. Oh, not enough movement. Dude, fuck it. I have her up there though. I still don't know how to play with her. I wish Asterion had Misty Step. That'd be helpful.
Can't believe you betrayed the other.
All right, other team, do something. Jahira's gonna go with that ice move all the way over there. I know that. All right. Okay. Ward, what game are you gonna play? True. Yo, they're about to come fuck me up.
I'll strip your bones clean.
Well, good luck. Who? I'm just trying to... This game of chess is pretty difficult. How does everyone keep missing? Okay, good. Huh? I don't know. Yeah.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Dustin Duke. Nah, I haven't. Oh, I have. All right, she has no more mirror image. Okay. Okay, this is a pretty difficult game right now. Shit, me too, like. He doesn't. Oh, fireball. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Did that do anything? Oh, that did. Fireball. Can I use another scroll? So I have... See ya! Have a good night! I'm scared to bring Asterion even any sort of close.
You're mine.
Oh my god, I'm doing it. Oh, he's so stuck there. Oh my god, he is so stuck there. And he's definitely almost dead. Okay. What can I do with this bitch?
On my way.
Alright, Zarella is kind of like, she's halfway. Four? Wow, that did absolutely nothing.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Okay, come on. Oh my god, a miss. Yeah, she's for sure gonna eat some shit. They're gonna fuck me up. Okay, what can she do?
What next? Right away.
Oh boy. There's still so many of them. We just need Zarel dead, and then come on, Jiro, do something. Oh, nice. That was so nice. Damn. Alright, come on. You guys do something. Jesus. This is a Rell's turn? Oh shit. Do something, please hit her. Damn. No, just hit her. Oh my god. Hey Top Cat, what's up? Hey Killer Cause. Damn, Jahira's dead? Alright, come on. Come on. Hey, good. Fuck. There's more! What the fuck? Oh no.
Talk to me.
Oh no. Oh my god, oh my god. Why is every goddamn target too far? What is going on?
Never a dull moment.
Wow.
Let me strike.
Oh my god.
Time to bleed.
Oh. Wow. Yeah, this is not good.
Taking up position.
Dude, that's it. At least Zarel is dead. At least.
Death's close ahead.
Dude. I feel like, hey WRQ, what's up? Wow. I feel like
let's end this.
Target is blocked? That's insane.
You're saying I can't use my revivify. Okay. Dude. That actually hit her from that far. I'm getting so pissed off, it's not even funny. Wow, fucking lovely. I'm sad. This is like not fun. This is not fun. The computer's just thinking on how to beat me.
Strudge. A grievous wound.
Dude, stop. Gonna keep attacking that thing too. I wonder. I wonder how to go about this because I keep losing.
did it. Over and over, I did it.
Should I get Gale? I think I'm gonna go get Gale. The only thing is he dies very easily.
We must press our advantage while we can.
We must reach.
Go ahead. I'm listening. Direct me. Charmed, I'm sure.
Misty step. Where's my Misty step? Needs armor. That's what I'm gonna do. I gotta go.